Most likely you're watching this video because your computer is running with some issue here. As you are trying to open a program you have recently installed, one of these errors arrived. The program can't start because d3dx9_42.dll is missing from your computer. Or the code execution cannot proceed, d3dx9_42.dll was not found. These are the exact same problem and it has the exact same solution as well. Hello everyone. Welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error. Before we start, let me thank you for your amazing support in my previous videos. So let me know how you feel about this video and do not forget to like and subscribe. So enough with the intro, let's get started. The first solution is to download the DLL and place it to the right folders. In order to download the DLL, you need to first open your favorite browser, go to Google and search for d3dx9_42.dll. You can choose any result you want. Let's choose the first one. This video is not sponsored, but I'll put the link in the description in case if you want to follow this. Now you can see a few download options based on the computer architecture and version. If you don't know your architecture, click on start and search for system information. Here you can see mine is a 64-bit PC and you can see my version as well. So I'll be downloading the first one. It is important that you download the right DLL file. I highly recommend you to read this page, it has other fixing method also. As the download completes, hit open. Inside the downloaded zip, we can see the DLL file and a readme file. In order to move the DLL, you need to first open this PC, then your system drive, in this case local disk C, then Windows, and find a folder name system32, there it is. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL file and drop, and click on continue to give administrator access. Before we go ahead, let's check if the file is placed or not. By typing the enter file name, you can see the file is placed in 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and restart your computer. This is the summary of the process. This is only applicable if you are a 64-bit user. You need to open this PC one more time. Then local disk C, Windows, and find a folder name syswow64. There it is. This is the home of 64-bit DLL files, and similarly drag the DLL and drop. Click on continue once again. Check this one more time. Yeah, the file is placed. And finally, restart your computer. This is the summary of the entire process. Every computer is different. In some special cases, if the error still occurs, you need to first open your Google and search for DirectX download, and you will be headed to the Microsoft website. Then you need to just click on the language and click on download, and it can read the install instruction, and you can see it's an exe file. You can install it very easily, and that's all. You follow me step by step, you no longer have the problems left. Consider giving me super thanks if you want my further support. And let me know if you have any questions. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Hey, why don't you watch my other videos? Thank you for watching.